acting. Do you see Ed Hart?
Could we get a quickie comment on the stamp collection and tribute to John Lennon?
Oh, thank you. Okay. I'm sorry.
Yeah, just a quick comment on the event today.
Well, first of all, I was very happy to have been asked to be a part of it, because I'm sure there are so many people who are Beatles fans, John Lennon fans, and that they asked me to be here. I was very honored for many reasons, and one of the main ones is that the Beatles and Supremes all started back around the same time. We're talking about the late 50s. We were all inspired by a lot of other rock and rollers, you know, Chuck Berry and all those kind of people. But for the Beatles music to last all these years, as well as the Supremes music, is really great. And the Beatles wrote their music. You know, John Lennon wrote the music. He wrote the lyrics. Lyrics that are as relevant today as they were then, even more so today. So I think it was very deserving that, you know, he received the stamp. Too bad he's not alive to see that he, you know, the thoughts that he had in his head really were profound, and that they would have make a difference on people's lives 30 years later. I think it's really wonderful. And that, you know, we're honoring people in music who I feel made a great contribution socially to the world. So I think it's very, very deserving.
Thank you very much.
And I also want to say that it would be nice if they gave Florence Ballard a stamp too.
Thank you very much, Mary.